quickly realized it was a new kind of
virus. Here in New York City, in Bronx and Queens, imposing new restrictions,
including closing down
schools
and
coronavirus.
It's climbing in 43 states.
It's like coronavirus, the common coronavirus.
What we know is COVID-19.
And here in Chicago, tonight, the city's mayor said the nation's third largest school district is going to stay shut until at least April 21st.
It starts tonight. It goes through April 19th, and it requires the closure of malls, a playground, non-essential businesses to shut down starting